Hey, well, welcome to the Contemporary Christian Rock Ride. We're going to have a bunch of fun. My name is Joe Alvarado. Hey, let's rock it out. This is my second Christian ride. I have another one, a Contemporary Christian Ride. If you go check in the link below if you love this type of ride. This is something that's going to be a ton of fun. We're going to rock out a lot of 80s and 90s Christian rock. So if you've been around the church world for a while, you can remember a lot of these. And it's going to be a ton of fun. So, hey, go ahead and turn on your computer if you haven't done so yet. If you have one on your bike, if not, just get those legs moving. I want you to find somewhere between 80 and 100 on your RPMs. Those are your revolutions per minute. How many times you're going in circles. So if you don't have a way to see that, just kind of follow my leg speed here. Find something that feels good. Something about a 4 out of 10 here. A little stickiness under the feet. Remember to relax those shoulders. Slight bend in the elbows. We're gonna warm up for about 10 minutes. We'll get to some strength and speed, and then we'll do some endurance and get to a big finale at the end. About 45 minutes today, let's have some fun. So, let's warm it up for 20 seconds. Why don't we go a little faster? 3, 2, 1, go, right here, come on. There it is, right here, come on, push. 20 seconds, a little faster. So as always, we're not going too hard too soon. We're just accelerating a little bit. I've got a little RPE chart next to me, so you know how much energy to use and you manage it right. Bring it back down. We're gonna do a few more of those. We always do a few light accelerations, medium accelerations, and then something a little heavier so that you get the heart rate up for the warm-up, and you warm up the engine, heat up the oven. You know how we do this. Let's have some fun. Another 20 seconds, Newsboys. I know there's a lot of fans out there. 20 seconds, are you ready? Let's speed it up. Now. Come on, push. A little faster here. This song might make you want to go a little bit harder too soon. That's all right if you do. Come on, push a little bit. Acceleration here. Just waking everything up. 3, 2, 1, all right, slow it back down, 80 to 100. If you need to adjust a little bit, everybody's got a resistance knob on their bike. You take it to the right, it gets harder. To the left, it gets a little easier. We're gonna do one more light acceleration. It's about 40 seconds, right? We'll get up to some medium and then hard later. We're doing warm up the right way. Just under 10 minutes here, come on. Such a great song. Come on. Come shake the ground with the sound. 40 seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. 40 seconds. Just speed it up. Come on. Right about halfway there. Come on, a few more seconds here. About 10. Come on. Should still feel pretty good right here. 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it back down. All right. Hey, I want you to reach down and add a little resistance. We're getting up to some of our medium efforts, and we're getting a little bit more aggressive with the music. I want you to find about 80 RPMs. Find the beat. Who remembers POD? Come on. Hey, again, like I said, if you've been around the church world for a while and you like Christian rock, 80s, 90s, you're going to love some of this stuff. So good. We'll do something a little bit more modern later, but for now, we're taking it back. 80 RPMs, medium effort, 25 seconds. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Just a little faster here. Now we're into our medium accelerations. So this is a little bit bigger here. Starting to wake everything up. Your breathing's gonna start to change for the first time. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it back down to about 80 RPMs, right to the beat of the song. Come on. We're going to do that again. 25 seconds, medium effort. Then we'll do a 45 second before we get to some hard efforts. Woo. Come on. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Speed it up. Come on, push. It's 25 seconds. Feels like a 6 out of 10 here. Come on. Four, three, two, one. Take it up for a few seconds if you want. You can stay seated too, your choice. So good. Come on. Sit it back down. Love this song. It says you feel alive when you meet God. And he describes here, now that I know you, I can't do anything else. My eyes have been opened, right? Love it. Let's do 45 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Go. Come on. Those of you who've met God, you know the deal. Your eyes open. You can't go back, right? Come on. Keep moving. Almost there. Got about 30 in, 15 seconds to go. Come on, starting to breathe heavier here. Come on. Four, three, two, one. Bring it back down. Woo! Okay, one more track to warm up. If you have a stages bike like I do and you have a sprint shift, we're going to use that. Right now, should be over to the left. You're going to shift to the center during these hard efforts. Right, I've got a few of them. About 4, 10 seconds, then 30 seconds, then 40, then 30. I'll count you down. Don't worry about it. I need you to give me about an 8 out of 10. I need you to get to a place where you're breathing heavy, but not breathless, yes? If you don't have a stages bike, you add about a turn and a half for these big efforts. Are you ready? 10 seconds to start with. We'll let the music be our guide. Are you ready? Here we go. Go right here, come on. 10 seconds. Big push. Center shift or add. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get out of there. So that should be your first big effort. 10 seconds. 30 seconds coming up, come on. Little decipher down. Here we go. 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Shift. Go. Come on. If you love the beat, try at about 80 RPMs. You can go a little faster if you want. Or that ad may have kept you in the same place. Come on. Keep moving. 15 in, 15 to go. Yes. Four, three, two, one. Get out of there. Come on, take it up for a few seconds. Woo. Oh, man. All right. So good. 40 seconds coming up. Then 30, but then we'll be done with our warm-up. So, again, get to a place where you're breathing heavy. 8 out of 10 effort on these intervals. For now, you're about 88 RPMs right to the beat. Come on. Here we go, 40 seconds. Take a few deep breaths here. 3, 2, 1. Reach down, shifter, and go. Come on. Oh man, huge efforts here. Come on. You should be breaking a sweat here. If not by the end of this, come on. 20 seconds to go. Keep moving. Come on, 10 seconds. Three, two, one, get out of there. Oh man, one more, don't let up. I'll give you a break after this. Deep breath. 30 seconds to finish the warm up. We do it right. Three, two, reach down, add or shift. Go, come on. Finish it up, 20 seconds. Oh man, you're already working hard. 10 seconds. Oh man, four, three, two, one, get out of there. Woo, hey, take about 90 seconds here. How are you? Maybe it's the morning, maybe it's lunch, maybe it's the evening. Maybe it's the middle of the night. I don't know when you're taking this class, but so glad you're with me. Maybe you're with me live on a Friday morning at 7 a.m. Release a new ride pretty much every Friday. So this is my Christian rock ride. Many of you know me. I pastor a small church, and I'm a fitness trainer and a YouTuber, right? A little bit of everything that I do. So grateful for you. So grateful for my Patreons. Thank you so much. If you find value from this, and you want to support me, you can click in the link below, find out a little bit more of how you can do that. For now, we're going to rock out a little bit more. I've got two blocks of work for you. Okay, block number one, it's about 12 minutes or so. And we're going to do strength and speed. So we'll start with strength, slower, heavier, right? Then the second track will be speed, lighter, faster. We'll go back to slower, heavier. Then we'll go back to lighter, faster. So kind of go back and forth, okay? Slower, heavier, faster, slower, faster. Just like that, four tracks. Now, for those of you who've been around for a while, this next song brings back so many memories. And it's a little edgy, especially for its time. I don't know how many of you remember the band Striper, but they were amazing. One of my favorite bands growing up in the church. And a little edgy, this first song. It's called To Hell with the Devil, right? It's a little crazy, but it's true. And we don't want nothing to do with the devil, right? We want to stick with God, and we want to send him where he belongs. How about that? Okay, so here's what we're doing. 4 minutes to start with. We're going to add every minute, and you're just going to find about a five, then a six, then a seven, then an eight, right? So I want you to slow it down, and I'm going to start the 4 minutes in three, two, one, now, right here. So find the beat of the song, add a big gear. 4 minutes has started. It's about 60 RPMs, okay? Now don't add too much too soon, because about every minute, we're gonna add a little bit more. So find about a 5 out of 10 here. A little stickiness in the pedals, something that feels good, right? But you can certainly hang on to, and you have room to grow. That's it. Well, I can't wait for the comments on this particular ride. Come on. Little Striper, one of my favorite bands growing up. Keep moving. And every once in a while, we'll take it up. Now, you could always take it up out of the saddle anytime you want to. We'll take it up on the ads, okay? So, your first minute is over. I want you to reach down, add a little bit. Let's take it up for a few seconds. Now it feels like a 6 out of 10. Uphill battle style, you know how I say it. Come on. You can stay here, you can sit down, it's up to you. No intervals here. Come on. Woo! I'm already sweating. Sit it down if you want. Your choice. Big uphill battle here, come on. If you've never heard some of this Christian rock, whoo, you're in for a treat today. If you're brand new, if you're just visiting my channel and you're like, I just want to see what this is all about. So talented, some of these artists. Come on. Again, you could consider a lot of these throwbacks. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's add a little bit more. Come on, take it up if you want. Oh, man. Someone's making me sweat. Keep moving. Over halfway. Again, take it up anytime you want. Feels like a 7 here. Come on. We started at 5. We went to 6. Now we're at a 7. Come on. It's a grind here. You're getting strong. Trying to make it to the top. There's a flat road up there. We're going to lighten it up and go fast here in just over a minute. With some more amazing music. Come on. All right. Ready for the last add? 3, 2, 1, add. Take it up if you want. Final minute here during this track. Come on. Sit it down if you want. Michael Sweet, he had such an amazing voice. They still tour today. That's so cool. This band and the next band, some of my favorite Christian rock artists of all time. In fact, my 2 favorite, if I'm honest. Come on. You'll hear the next one here in a minute. Here we go. 10 seconds. Don't slow down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Lighten it up here. I want you to start speeding it up. Big reduction in resistance. Lighter, faster. Right about 102 RPMs. And if you don't like looking at numbers or you don't have a way to do so, just find the beat. Come on. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Give yourself permission to lighten it up. This is fast, okay? You have lighter resistance, but you're still in control. Come on. 20 seconds 2 times. 45 seconds the 3rd time. We'll just go a little faster. Take it from 100, maybe to 110. Are you ready? For 20 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, a little faster here. It's not an all-out sprint, but it's close, right? Come on. 3, 2, back to 100. Come on. That's the discipline here, okay? If you're going too hard, you won't be able to go faster back to fast. You'll go faster to slower, right? So give yourself permission. Set yourself up for great energy management here. Come on. About a 5 out of 10. 20 seconds. Come on. All you're doing is accelerating. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. So good. Three, two, one. Bring it back. 100. Come on. Don't slow down. I see you. Come on. Relax those shoulders again. Slight bend in the elbows. Push through with the heels. Anytime you want to take it up, please do so. 40 seconds to finish before we get to another uphill battle. Come on. Here we go. 40 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Are you ready? Go. Come on, 40 seconds. You're racing to the bottom of that hill. Oh man, all four of these bands, some of my favorite of all time. Let's go. Come on, 20 seconds to go. Come on, keep it fast. Keep it light. Stay in control, 10 seconds. Three, two, one, slow it down. 75 RPMs. Switching it up back to lighter, back to heavier, slower, okay? So add a little bit. Find about a, maybe about a 7 out of 10 here, come on. So a big gear. I've got a 15 second interval, a 30, then a 40. So they get a little bit longer each time. All we're gonna do is take it up out of the saddle. You're not gonna add any. So it'll look like this. You'll just come up. That means I want you to grab a big gear here. Okay, about a 7 out of 10. Back to that uphill battle. And for 15 seconds, let's do it. Take it up right here, come on. Disciple, you can't have a Christian rock playlist without Disciple. Come on. Three, two, one. Bring it back down. Don't slow down. So the goal is you come up, you stick to the cadence, you come down, you stick to the cadence, right? 75 the whole time. Come on. One, two, come on. 30 seconds. Coming up. Come on. Here we go. Let's take it up. Come on, for 30 seconds. Go. Come on. Keep moving. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Hey, one of the reasons why I picked some of these songs is not only because they're great, but because the message. This one speaks to me so much every time I listen to it. It's about not letting anger, not letting unforgiveness control you, even when it wants to come back. Come on, let's take it up. Give me 40 seconds here, come on. Such a powerful song, come on. Let it speak to you this morning, or this evening, or at this lunchtime, or this evening. Come on, whenever you're watching. Or riding, I should say, come on. Dirty and 10 to go. Three, two, one, sit it back down. Lighten it up here. We're gonna start going fast one more time. Oh, you don't even know what's coming up. It's so good. I'm just gonna let the music start. 104, find it, come on. Faster, here we go. Oh, a little DC talk. Come on, you know this playlist is fire, come on. One of the most iconic bands in all of Christian music right here. And one of the most iconic songs, Jesus Freak. Come on, let's go. Here we go. One, two, just like that, okay. Back to some accelerations to finish this first block of work, come on. Should feel like a 5 out of 10 here. 20 seconds, then 40, then 60. You'll speed it up in those progressions. 110, maybe 115. Here we go. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, 20 seconds, go. Oh, man. You're going faster. Three, two, one. Bring it back down to 104. When this song came out, I believe in my early 20s, it just confirmed that I loved to invite people to church. I loved to be as outspoken as in my faith as I could. And this gave me more permission, right? To not be afraid to be a Jesus freak. Here we go. 40 seconds, I'll tell you when. We should never be ashamed, right? Come on. Seconds. Let's get this. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, man. Woo. So powerful. Seconds in, 20 to go. Come on. Don't lose it. Seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it back down. The music is our guide. We've got one more. We're going to do this for 60 seconds, 1 minute. To finish this first block, okay? So don't slow down here. Just keep it at 104. Come on. Come on. One of the best pieces and lyrics to any song is right here. It's so good. Here we go. 3, 2, go, come on. Woo. 1 minute here to race to the end. Chase it down, 110 to 115. If you don't have a way, just go fast here, come on. All the way to the end. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Over halfway. We'll take a little break after this. Woo. Come on, go, 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 go. You've got 10 seconds. Come on, rock it out. 4, 3, 2. 1, I'll bring it back down. Oh, man. Oh, as the song transitions and as I take you through memory lane, right? For those of you who grew up in this era, so good. So good. How many remember Audio Adrenaline? This song right here gives me the chills every time I hear it. It's so amazing. So amazing. We all have things that we regret doing, sins that we committed, people we hurt, things like that. And this reminds us that according to scripture, when God forgives us, he sends it to the depths of the ocean. He forgets about it and it's gone, right? It's the enemy. It's us who tries to remember these things. But you're forgiven, right? Remember that. So as we get into this next block of work, we're going to do a little bit of endurance. I call it a few different things. We can call it progressive cadence. We could call it endurance. There's so many different ways to say the same thing, but we will start in the 70s. We'll go to the 80s. We'll go to the, and then go to the 90s. So each track will get a little bit faster. Your job is to stay committed to the cadence, right? Committed to the cadence. That's where we're headed. Of course, I'm going to throw some intervals in there. Each interval will be an add, but it won't be an acceleration, okay? So we'll add, we'll keep ourselves challenged, we'll come back to where we were. Should feel like a 5 to a 7 the whole time. That's it, really simple, okay? So are you ready to rock some more? You liking the music? If you have some suggestions for another, we could have called it a throwback Christian rock class. Let me know. There's so much good music out there. Okay, so I want you to start finding, man, I almost don't want to stop this song right here because it's so powerful. All right, but we got to keep moving. So I want you to find 876 RPMs. And let's do it here. Come on. Oh, switch foot. Come on. 5 out of 10. 76 RPMs right to the beat. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Come on. All the iconic bands of yesterday. They're still together today. They still rock. Come on. 3 30-second efforts. We'll take it up out of the saddle. You'll keep the same cadence. You'll add just a little. Here we go. Reach down. Add just a hair. And take it up for 30 seconds. Go. Come on. If you're new, this does feel kind of fast. Do your best. Feels like a jog, right? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sit it down. You can back it back off if you need to, but don't slow it down. All about endurance here. Come on. 2 more of those, 30 seconds each. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Here we go, reach down, add, take it up, go. Come on, try to find it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, come on. You're almost there. 10 seconds. Four, three, two, one. Bring it back down. Come on, don't slow down. Again, back off if you need to. You're in control of the resistance of your bike. I'm giving you suggestions. You do what you need to do, okay? Come on. Another 30 seconds. There we go. Take it up, add a little bit, go. Come on. Right about 75. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, come on. Ten seconds. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Sit it down. I want you to find 82 RPMs. Again, still a 5 out of 10. So as you speed up, you may have to back off a hair. Okay. 10 seconds, then 45, then 32 times. We'll add a gear. We'll add about a turn. Go 10 seconds, go hard. Are you ready? I'll tell you when. It's a big 10 seconds. Reach down. Add. Go. Come on. Four. Three. Two. Back. Come on. 82. All you're doing is adding a big gear. Keeping the same cadence. Okay, come on. 45 seconds coming up. Here we go. Reach down. and go. Come on. Again, if you want to go faster, go for it. I'm adding and keeping it at the same cadence of the song. It's a big 45 here. Come on. 15 and 30 to go. You have a slight burn in the quads probably here. We've been working for a while now. Come on. Keep going. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Yeah. So you back it off a little bit. So good. 30 seconds. Two more times during this track. Breathe. Come on. Heart rate comes back down a little bit. Take it up anytime you need to. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Go. Push. 30 seconds. Come on. Keep moving. Four, three, two, one. Bring it back down. Come on. Can you give me one more? We're about halfway through the second block, right? And then we have our finale at the end. Breathe a little bit. Another big push here. Here we go. 3, 2, reach down, add, go. Come on. You don't have to speed up, but you need to add up a little bit. Come on. Come on, 15 in, 15 to go. I'll share this playlist. Come on, it'll be in the description. Let's go. Four, three, two, one. All right. Hey, 85 RPMs. Just keep it going. Endurance means we just keep going. 85. Just a slight increase here. Come on. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Come on. Plum. Hello. Come on. A lot of Christian bands were some like the mainstream. Plum was like the early Evanescence, if you will. 20 seconds. Are you ready? Add a little bit. Go. Come on, same cadence. We've been doing this the whole time. 20 seconds a couple of times here, and then 40. Three, two, one. Back it off. Don't slow down. 85. Come on. Good work. This song, again, all of them have such great messages. This one speaks to the fact that we can't do it on our own. We need God, right? We need a Savior. On our own, we're no good. Come on. We need His support. Here we go. 20 seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Same cadence, higher output, bigger gear. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Bring it back. Come on. Longer little recovery here. Not a recovery, but we're settling into 5 out of 10 here. Not recovering, but a lot of time before our final effort during this track. Then we get to the final track. Okay. A block two. Let's go. I can do this. I can do this. 40 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Same cadence, bigger effort, bigger gear, come on. Bigger breathing, stronger legs, come on. A lot going on here. You're almost there, almost there. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, long outro of this song, okay? I just want you to maybe close your eyes for a second, for a few seconds, and remind yourself, or maybe talk to God a little bit here. Maybe you tell him the same thing that this song is saying: I can't do it on my own. I need your help. Come on. Finish out in about 30 seconds. We'll get to our final song of this block. Then the finale, okay? So we still got a little bit to go. Here's what I want you to do. Back it off a little bit. Speed it up to 98 RPMs when you're ready. Let's get moving a little faster here. Come on. 45, 60, 20 coming up. Now we're going fast again. Come on. Little nine lashes. Some hard stuff. Come on. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. 98 to 100 here. Come on. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Come on. 5 out of 10. Feeling good here. You're going fast, it's light, but you're still in control. You're not bouncing in that saddle, come on. 45 seconds to add a little. 3, 2, 1, add, go. Come on, same cadence, you just added a little. Didn't have to be much. Come on, 15 in, 30 to go. Let's go. Come on. 30 in, 15 to go. Come on. You're almost there. Four, three, two, one. Now bring it back. Same cadence. You just backed it off a little bit. Come on. Keeping it consistent. Consistent. What endurance is all about. Come on, 1 minute here. Not gonna be easy. Go. Come on. Oh man, long interval. We've only had about 2 of these during this whole ride that were a minute in total. They're not easy, come on. 30 and 30 to go. Come on. Fifteen seconds to go, come on. Get it. Four, three, two, one. I'll back it off just a hair. One more. It's only 20 seconds, okay? Then we recover, then we get to the final track. You're almost there, don't lose focus. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Get it. Come on. Come on, 10 seconds to go. Three, two, one. All right, back it off. Woo! Oh, man. So, we've had a little bit of everything today. Throwing it back. Newsboys, POD, right? Little Striper Red, Disciple, DC Talk, Switchfoot. What? Now, there's a band that you all are thinking about that you've commented a lot that I haven't played just yet, and you're like, come on, man. It would not be legit, right, without a little Skillet. Hello, right? Saved it for the end. We're going to do a little monster, right, at the end. And here's where we become a little monster-ish, right? And we go a little bit crazy. I'm going to give you three opportunities, okay? 20 seconds the first time. 30 seconds the second two times, okay? And you're just going to get a little crazy with it, okay? You're going to go as hard as you can. I haven't asked you to do 10 out of 10 yet. I'm asking you to do that now. It's not necessary to do it for the entire ride, unless we're doing some kind of a hit ride. Really, we save the best for last. We save the biggest effort for last so that you finish. And you don't burn it out during the ride. If we do too much of that, you burn it out, right? We're going to activate the metabolism. You're going to burn a lot of calories for the next 24 hours. Plus, by doing this, right? So, that's where we're headed. Now, you could find whatever cadence you want. And when I say go, again, three opportunities, 20, 30, 30. You just go to town. You sprint, you go heavy, slow and heavy, grind, lighter, faster, sprint. Somewhere in between, you just need to give me a 10 out of 10. That's it. Are you ready? Okay, so if you love Skillet, you got to shout me out on this one, all right? So let's go ahead and get to that song right here. Come on, final track. Any cadence you want. If you love following the beat, I think it's about a 72, something like that, right? But I'm gonna go a little faster here. Here we go. One of the most consistent Christian bands of all time right here. Here we go. 20 seconds. 3, 2, 1. You've got 20 seconds. Go. Come on, push. Go, go, go. Come on. Get it here. Your biggest effort of the whole ride, you're in it. Come on, 10 out of 10. With 10 seconds to go. Come on, push. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. That should have left you breathless. If it didn't, you've got two more opportunities. Don't be afraid to go hard here. Come on. Take it up if you need to. 30 seconds, two more times. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds. Go. Come on. Come on, yes. Get it. Don't hold back here. Don't hold back. Come on. Light it up. Go, 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 go. 15 and 15 to go. Come on. 10 seconds. Come on, I'm doing it with you. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, man. Woo. One more and then we're done. So good. Breathe. Breathe. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Go. Come on. Take it home. Take it home here. Let's go. Come on, 15 in, 15 to go. 10 seconds. Woo! Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Oh, man. Are you toast or are you toast, right? Do we get it or do we get it? Woo. Back to a little audio A, right? Let's go. Back to easy, soft pedals. Heart rate's up here. Slow it down so your heart rate comes back down. Hey, thank you so much for being a part of my first ever Christian rock ride. I had so much fun putting this playlist together. And as always, you've asked for it. So many of you have said, I want to have some more Christian-influenced music. And this is some of the stuff I grew up listening to. So it's an honor to share it with you. And I hope you enjoyed it. We'll do a lot of these, right? There's so much great contemporary Christian music. I have a Christian hip-hop one coming up. It's crazy good, right? Getting that one ready to roll here soon within the next month or so. And of course, your suggestions. And if you're one of my Patreons, you can help me build playlists, right? We're building a playlist with my Patreons now of everything that they're suggesting. And you can find that information in the link in the description below. If you want to support me, thank you so much. Let's go ahead and stretch. Take one wrist, gently pull it back here. And down, right here. Opposite wrist, right here. Heart rate's coming back down. Again, I'll share the link to this playlist in the description below. Go ahead and take one arm, look across that same shoulder. Open it up real big, inhale in. Exhale out, switch sides. Push it out, inhale in. Pull it down, squeeze the biceps and say yes. You're finished, you just rocked out the Christian rock ride. Thank you so much for being here. My name is Joe. We'll see you on the next one.